so cool, guys. I mean it. Like, this is really awesome. I know, I was talking shit the other night because of that one fight, and I was angry. Like, I was in a mood the other guy, and guys, it had nothing to do with the game. This really is a great game. I just was having my own issues. I need another rot blob. Maybe before we go that way, we find out what's up here. There's a lot up here. Okay, so that's connected. So let's connect it before we go any further. Come on, Rot Blob. I don't know what else to call you. You're coming with me. Yay, stuffs! Woohoo! I still don't really know what those are for, but that's okay. Okay, so that is there. And then we got to go to the up. Alright. Let's go back this way. I know, they're so freaking cool, man. And they're kind of cute. I mean, if I'm being real. This thing is cool. I got like a arrow powered bridge lift elevator thingy. That's what it's called. Don't doubt me. I will trademark all that stuff. Hey guys, give me 1 minute. I'll be right back. All right, so we gotta get the arrow bridge lift magic elevator thingy. I don't know if that's what I said the first time, but variations thereof also. I just want to... There's got to be something up here really quick. I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything before I branch off. Because I try to be extremely thorough on, like, maps and stuff. Sol, I didn't clip the name. I don't know what I said. Well, that took some work to do. I hope it's worth it. I got a feather? It's a feather. All that for a hat. Did all that for a hat. Now, you guys are more than welcome to clip whatever you guys want. I like the clippy clippies. Oh, it's okay. I try to remember it, and then I don't think about it in my own channel, and then, like, I forget when I'm in other people's, too. Like, oh, let me clip this dumb... Like, yep. So, I know. I do the same thing. I forget all the time. Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah, that was pretty cool. You know, except for the part where I sound completely racist, but yeah, it was pretty cool. Yeah, that might have been it too. I don't remember how to make them move that thing. Alright, release it. Let's go. Oh, okay. I'll check it out. So. How do I make them move the thing? I don't remember. That sucks. Hold on a second. Okay. Sorry. Thank you. how you do it. I don't know where I want to put that thing, but you guys can put that back.
Right there.
Go figure, it's with the aim button. Upgrade stuff. Gotcha. Let me check this real quick. Oh man, that looks good. Is that red cabbage? It's cabbage slaw on Southwest pork. Like, whoo! That looks so yummy!
See that over there? Open it up!
Yay, this is 15. They do. Citrus makes the world of difference, man, I'm telling you. It really does. Start combat with a rot action available. That's nice. That's really nice.
To be back.
Yes, yeah, it is.
I wish Charles was here.
Me too. That's really good. Yeah, citrus makes the world a difference, bro. And that's how you safely get down. What was that? Weird audio.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Can I dive? Look at that water. Water's beautiful. Dave, what's going on? Yeah, give me a sec. Let me grab her real quick. Good girl. She's very appreciative, trust me. All right, man. Appreciate you lurking. You know, be here anytime you need to, anytime you want. I'll see you when you get back if you're gonna be around. It's a mini version of the boss I just fought. So that's how we're gonna do this now. Okay, so we're gonna fight a boss, and then when we progress, there's gonna be lots of those little bosses. That's gonna be cool. That's literally my favorite way of not wanting to play a video game anymore. But you know what, we're gonna keep doing this because it's awesome, and we'll see how it goes. I found a hat cart. I got a fox hat. I think that's blocked off right now. Probably be able to come back later, but right now. Alright, for real. Seriously. Who's a huge fan of the music in this game? Anybody? Is it just me? Because it's amazing. Talk about some mood music, man. This is great. I kinda wanna go back and, man. Yeah, I'm a big fan though. Like I'm totally like cliche white guy fanboy music thing, but to say, but like it makes me want to go back to Japan, like seriously, straight up. Activate the other side, because that is definitely where I need to get in. Let's go look around over here. miss traveling. So yeah, Japan was one of the coolest places I've ever been. Also because it was somewhere internationally that I got to go that I didn't have to shoot at people. So that was pretty cool. Big fan. Kind of important for finding tourism spots you like, you know? So that helped. Sniper, what's up, man? How are you, dude? How'd the move go? I got a new hat. Excuse me. Not bad, man. Just enjoying this new game, dude. This thing is really nice. I'm a big fan of this. There's a couple things that are like kind of weird to get used to, but other than that, It is pretty cool, man. Oh, that was cool. Now let's see where I need this guy at. That's not what I wanted to do. Diamonds. I still don't know what those are for. Alright, so we need to go over here and figure out how to get through this rot. Corruption over here. Yeah, what are you doing, man? Congratulations, by the way. Yeah, what are you doing? What department? Are you just in general stock, or what are you doing? Cashiering? What you doing, man? Garden? Okay. That's cool. Gotta like that. Get to work outside all day. At least it's not like warm up there like it is down here. That's the good thing. Cool, man. Well, congratulations, dude. That's really cool. Like, for realsies.